makeup shade. Guys, trust me, it matches my tan. So, let's go. I put on my headband. I realized that I need to use some of this to get the eyelash glue off my eyelashes. I have not had falsies in a hot minute, y'all. So, when I switch back to falsies after my vacation, it's been a interesting switch, but tomorrow I get my lashes done again, so that's fine by me. And I think I got all the glue off. I think so.
Originally from a small town in southern Indiana.
Cesar multi-use concealer in pink. It's like the little, it's like the little, just to highlight my under eyes a little bit more. So yes, me and my fiance met through gaming. He was my boss. So I ended up in Las Vegas, basically the moral of the story. And I had a lot of fun experiences there. But would I live there again? No. I lived in a house full of four guys. It ended up being five towards the end, but shout out them, because if it was any other guys, I would have not been able to do it. But anyways, we decided we didn't want to live in Las Vegas anymore, so we moved to North Carolina, where Matt, my fiance, was originally from. So now that I'm gonna be using the Huda, the Benefit Huda caramel shade caramel on my cheeks. And I'll have to blend that out. Because, wow, that's crazy. But, so basically we moved to North Carolina because that's where his family is, and that's where he moved when he was 10 years old from New York. So he wanted to be closer to his family, and I made the sacrifice, as I always do, and moved to North Carolina. I haven't been back to Indiana, moved back to Indiana since. So, in other words, sometimes it works out to date your boss. So, before I forget, I am using the shade Ebony in this Anastasia brow pomade. And I just have like a little Morphe brush. I'm gonna do my brows real quick because they're really bothering me that they're not done right now. So I just put a little bit above and just blend towards the middle, like so. Simple as that. Usually I'll clear it up with concealer, but sometimes it's not quite necessary, but for this video, I will, to show you how I do that. So, back to my life story. I was raised by my great aunt and uncle. I lived with them since I was 2 years old. Like a mom and dad to me. My mom was very young and my dad was very, very young in my life. So I was raised by my great aunt and uncle. I don't know what I would do without them, seriously. So before I forget, I'm taking some Anastasia Beverly Hills powder. Look how clear that is. Like, what? Just takes away all of the wow. Okay. I have a half sister that is 21, almost 22 years old. I love her more than life. She's like my best friend. Let me think of some other interesting facts while I do my makeup. I really like history. I have been a part of an organization back home since I was 14. My family has been a part of this organization for 30 plus years, I would say. And it's a Revolutionary War reenactment type thing. Oh, by the way, I just used Rare Beauty liquid blush in the shade Worth. Just a little bit goes a long way. So I'm gonna take my and see like what. Also, this lighting is not the best to show you my full look, so I'll show you towards the end, because you guys are really like, Tyla, what the heck are you wearing? You look like a clown. So, alright. So, after, I am a huge history nerd. I am a huge history nerd. I love history. Anything about history. Another fun fact about me, if you can't tell, I love Spanish culture ever since my grandpa, he passed away, rest in peace, Papa Emmett, but ever since I was a little girl, he taught me Spanish, and like, he taught me how to count to 100. That was like my party trick when I was 5 years old. So, that's why I've been really taking the time to learn Spanish the past 2 years. And honestly, it's definitely paid off. Anyways, next, most of you didn't know, but I was a gamer. I guess you know because I was in gaming work, but I was a gamer. Gaming streamer for 6 years before I turned into an ASMR artist. I love video games. I still love video games. But creating content kind of took away the hobby part of content creation for gaming, and I kind of resented it for a while, sadly. But now I am. Outer corner, kind of like any kind of lashes. anyways. Anyways, back to my gaming thing. So yeah, I kind of popped off on TikTok because of Fortnite. I did a lot of Fortnite challenges with my boyfriend at the time, Dancer, which is now my fiance, but we did Fortnite challenges and stuff like that. And people loved it because we are a couple that played like Fortnite together. Anyway, that got exhausting, so that's when I found ASMR. And I haven't looked back since. I literally love it so much. Let's think of some other interesting facts about me. My favorite color is blue. I don't know if you can tell, but my eyes are blue. Not that I chose that color, but I didn't really have a choice with my eyes. My mom and dad both have blue eyes, so. So, as you can see, I'm just putting on my lashes. It's honestly pretty simple. Like, I have been doing this for about a year and a half now, but tomorrow I'm getting my falsies, or my extensions, so these will go bye-bye, but for this video, and to complete the look, we need to do these, so, yeah, once I'm done with my lashes, I'll be right back, and we'll finish up this video. Oh, this is my